2009 Kargil War and has also represented the country in various UN missions. He has carried out various humanitarian and disaster relief operations. Group Captain S. Srinivasan has been awarded Vayu Sena Award for rescuing a foreign national in extreme difficult conditions. The officer has vast experience and has served in various locations of the country. He served in Air Headquarters before taking over charge of commanding officer in of the NCC unit, a premier young organization of the country. We are really happy to have you, sir. Thank you, sir. Please put your hands together for our chief guest. We are also having a guest of honor with us, Colonel A. Srinivas Rao. He is presently commanding the R&B squadron in the HAU campus, wherein he imparts training for horse riding to young students of the veterinary college. He is a postgraduate in veterinary medicine from Nagpur Veterinary College and joined Indian Army in 1993. During his service of over three decades, he has served throughout the length and breadth of the country, including high altitude areas, insurgency areas and prestigious institutions like RVC Center and College in Meerut, Kent. He is also credited to have served in United Nations peacekeeping mission in Sudan, where he was awarded a commendation card due to his exemplary display of professionalism and commitment towards treating the ailing animals and also providing technical training to the paravets from various countries in collaboration with international agencies amidst war-like situations in 2004 and 2005. Apart from his professional achievements, he is also a poet and has many compositions to his credit. He specializes in composing poems on army-related issues. Thank you for your services to defend our nation and freedom, sir. We are honored to have someone with us with such a captivating presence for today's events. We are also having a special guest with us, Mr. Thakur Dass Bhargava, Honorable Secretary, sir. Sir, you barely need any introduction. Your illustrious work in the variety of positions has made us all proud. It gives me great pride that someone with your level of vigor and charisma would make time for us. Please give a huge round of applause to all the guests. So now is the time for the March Past. March Past is all about synchronization and teamwork. Marching in a contingent demands alertness and an unspoken coordination. The drum beat rolls, the band strikes up, and a high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swing of arms and the sound of thudding feet stir something within us. Besides being spectacular, there is something inexplicably inspiring about a march past is the sense of dignity and pride the cadets bring to it. A well-coordinated march past is a feast to the eyes and ears when coupled with some stirring marching music. Our cadets demonstrate the heel march by digging their heels to the ground with toes pointed upward and arms swinging rhythmically. A comprehensive march past, drill they spell out, lays emphasizes on bearing, marching, saluting and coordinating. Rashtriya Cadet Corps, Vishwa ka sabse bada aur vardidhari yuva sangathan hai. Nai Dilli mein yeh apne मुख्यालय के साथ एक भारतीय सैन्य कैडेट कोर है। राष्ट्रीय कैडेट कोर की स्थापना 16 अप्रैल 1998 में की गई थी। यह अनुशासित और देशभक्त नागरिकों में देश के युवाओं को संवारने में लगे हुए सेना, नौसेना और वायुसेना का एक त्रिकोणीय सेवा संगठन है। भारत में राष्ट्रीय कैडेट कोर के माध्यम से उच्च विद्यालयों, महाविद्यालयों और पूरे भारत में विश्वविद्यालयों के कैडेटों को छोटे हथियारों और परेड में बुनियादी सैन्य प्रशिक्षण प्रदान करता है।
We'll be right back.
the entire parade of cadets behind her and the flag bearer Ankur. The next Olympic Games Junior Archery Cadet led by Cadet Twinkle and the flag bearer is Cadet Diksha. Chief guest sir to declare the annual sports hands together as we are declaring the opening of our annual athletic meet, 66th annual athletic meet. 9th and 10th are requested to please come on the track for the event. 100 meter boys, students of class 9th and 10th, please come on the track. 100 meter girls of class 9th and 10th, please come on the track for the event.
Boys 9-10, Jatin, Subham, Sahil, Jatin, Vishesh and Chaitanya. And 9-10, Charles. 100 meter, final call for you.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Thank you.
a marvelous performance by the students of our school. We have two more special guests with us, Shri Dinesh Nagpal ji and Shri Ajay Khurana ji. I welcome you on the behalf of our school. Thank you, sir, for sparing time for us. Having the seat, please come on the left side of the stage as many chairs are vacant here. Mera parents se anurodh hai agar aapko आपका स्थान नहीं मिला है तो आप खड़े ना रहें, आप स्टेज के लेफ्ट साइड में आ जाइए, बाएं तरफ आ जाएं आप सभी, यहाँ पे काफी स्पेस है। All the participants of all the four houses are requested to please come and take their positions for the inter-house relay race.
ये है इंडिया के पुराने इंडस्ट्री
Congratulations! Series, managing chronic conditions and enhancing overall physical well-being. It plays a pivotal role in restoring mobility, promoting independence and an improved quality of life. Dumbbells being versatile tools in fitness contribute significantly to strength, training and muscle development. Their simplicity belies their effectiveness, enabling individuals to perform a wide array of exercises targeting various muscle groups. On the flip side, lazium is equally crucial in any fitness regime. Rest days or moments of relaxation are vital for muscle recovery, preventing injury and maintaining overall balance within a fitness routine. Now the students of grade 4 to 8 will demonstrate PT, dumbbells and lazium. So sit back and enjoy this wonderful event and let us celebrate health fitness together. A huge round of applause for the students of ground floor. Take your positions. Ready students, ready, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5.
8 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. Ready? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next chain. Ready? Start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change. Properly.
All the parents and students are requested to please encourage the student.
Ready? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change.
more. Stop.
Thank you. all the participants. I hope we all enjoyed it together. And now I would like to invite our honorable chief guest, Group Captain S. Srinivasan, to share his message on this day.
Respected Dr. Bhargava, Lieutenant General Srinivasan, Principal Kishan Dwivedi, Dr. Dinesh Nagpal, Ajay Khurana, and parents, head boy, head girl, coordinator, parents, and dear students. This morning show was fantastic on your 66th annual day. I really congratulate each one of you for this fantastic performance. You all have made our day today. Right from the beginning, when the cultural program started with yoga, to the dumbbell show, to the dances, the hard work put by each student and the teachers is really commendable. A round of applause for all. Please raise your hands and applaud yourself. I am sure the hard work done by each one of you was there to show in the display. The way the head boys spoke about the achievements of the sports and their achievements in various fields is really commendable. The way the school is supporting the students in performing the extracurricular activity cannot be appreciated more. It is only by encouragement of parents and the teachers the students have been able to achieve what they have been achieving. It's fantastic to see the way the school is performing, and I am sure in future it will do even better. All those staff which are not available here, but I am sure behind the screen are working even harder, they require equally appreciation and commendation. I once again thank all of you who have come here in the morning and supported the children in the performance. All those who participated and won, I congratulate them. Nevertheless, all those who competed but could not win also deserve an appreciation. I wish you all the best in all your endeavors and good luck. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I would like to invite our guest of honor, Colonel A. Srinivasan Rao, to please share his message. Please, sir.
Honorable Bhargavaji, Group Captain Srinivasan, Dr. Nagpal, Ms. Ajay Khurana. Good afternoon to all of you. आज की सुबह ने मुझे मेरी बचपन याद दिला दी. मुझे लगा काश मैं भी अपनी वर्दी घर में टांग के बच्चों वाली वर्दी पहन के भाग दौड़ करता. It was very nostalgic to be here and witness such a wonderful event here. And the spirit, enthusiasm, the energy with which all the students were performing made me actually go down the nostalgic lane and feel that, you know, I remember my good old days when I was in school and I used to run like this, full of fun and frolic, at the same time keeping yourself fit also. Such events are very important in a student's life. They say healthy body is must for a healthy mind. I can see some NCC cadets performing ASO. It is not as easy as it looks to be. It requires a lot of skill. उसको हाथ में पकड़ के ऐसे गोल गोल घूमने से जहाज नहीं घूमेगा. Beautiful.
It is no less than piloting an aircraft, I believe.
Thank you, ma'am, for sparing time for us. I request our principal, sir, to present a memento as a token of love. A huge round of applause for our guests. Special thanks to Sri Ajay Khurana ji.
हाँ यही रास्ता है तेरा तूने अब जाना है हाँ यही सपना है तेरा तूने पहचाना है हाँ यही रास्ता है तेरा जाना है हाँ यही सपना है तेरा तूने पहचाना है तुझे अब ये दिखाना है रोके तुझको आंधियां क्या जमीन और आसमां कोई आ जाए तो पर्वत कोई टकराए तो ताकत कोई दिखलाए तो तूफान कोई मंडलाए तो मुश्किल कोई आ जाए तो पर्वत कोई टकराए तो पर से चाहे अंबर से आग लिपटे चाहे पैरों से नाग पर से चाहे अंबर से आग लिपटे चाहे पैरों से नाग पाएगा जो लक्ष्य है तेरा लक्ष्य तो हर हाल में पाना है धरती हिले कदमों तले क्या दूरियां क्या फासले मंजिल लगे आगे गले हिम्मत से जो कोई चले धरती हिले कदमों तले तू चल यूं ही अब सुबह शाम रुकना झुकना नहीं तेरा काम तू चल यूं ही अब सुबह शाम रुकना झुकना नहीं तेरा काम पाएगा जो लक्ष्य है तेरा लक्ष्य तो हर रास्ता है तेरा, तूने अब जाना है। हाँ यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है। तुझे अब ये दिखाना है।
पाने की हो आस आस, कोई अरमा हो जो खास खास, आशाएं हर कोशिश में हो बार बार, करे दरियाओं को आर पार, आशाएं तूफानों को चीर के मंजिलों को छीन ले।
कोई बीच में कोई कुछ भी नहीं देगा। लास्ट राउंड दोनों को ले दूंगा, फट दोनों को ले दूंगा, फट लेकर फटा।
कुछ ऐसा करके दिखा, खुद खुश हो जाए खुदा। आशाएं मिले दिल की, उम्मीद ले चुरा ले खुशियों को आज क्यों मना ले झूले ख्वाहिशों को जीने का आज तू मजा ले पकने की है मेहरबानी जिंदगी से अब कर ले मनमानी जरा खुल के तू जी ले यहाँ खुला आसमान बेपरवा समा मेरे आजा मैं चाहूँ कुछ तुझे बताना मेरे पास ही है खोया हुआ तेरा खजाना तुझे देना है मौज सारी कर ले मेरे संग अब तू यारी मिलके हम रो ले हंस ले जरा खुला परवा समां उड़ना है हमको तो
जिंदा है तू बाकी है तुझ में हौसला तेरी जुनू के आगे अंबर पनाही मांगे कर डाले तू जो फैसला
टूटी तकदीरे तो क्या टूटी शमशीरे तो क्या टूटी शमशीरों से ही हो
Got it.
लड़के पूछना है जीत का पता, जीत का पता।
इन मुट्ठियों में चांद तारे भर के आसमां की हद से गुजर के हो जा तू भीड़ से जुदा, भीड़ से जुदा, भीड़ से जुदा। कहने को चल रहा है तू, लोहेगा चल रहा है तू, टूटी शमशीरों से ही हो।
कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह रे बंदेया, हर मैदान फतेह,
कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह बंदेया, हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह रे बंदेया, हर मैदान फतेह। कामयाब होगी जब तेरी ये जिद आग होगी, फूंक देगी ना उम्मीदियां, ना उम्मीदियां। तेरे पीछे पीछे रास्ते ये चल के बाहों के निशानों में ढल के ढूंढ लेंगे अपना आशियां, अपना आशियां, अपना आशियां। लम्हों से आंख मिला के रख दे जी जान लड़ा के, टूटी शमशीरों से ही हो।
कर हर मैदान फतेह,
कर हर मैदान फतेह बंदिया, हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह बंदिया, हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह बंदिया, हर मैदान फतेह।
दस्तखत कर दे तू अब तलखा अधूरा, होने ही वाला है पूरा, हद से गुजर जा तू हद कर दे। है चाह तो है रास्ता, ये जान ले जरा, मुमकिन नहीं है क्या
Oh, Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to this exhilarating event where excellence meets dedication, where passion meets powers. Today we gather to recognize the embodiment of athleticism, the epitome of hard work and determination. The moment we all have been eagerly anticipating has arrived, the declaration of the best athlete. Before we unveil this year's exceptional athlete, let's take a moment to reflect on the incredible journey that has led us here. Let's cast our mind back to the intense battles, the breathtaking displays of skill and the unwavering commitment exhibited by each nominee. So now I am announcing the best athlete. In class 6 to 8, the best athlete is Shekhar from Gandhi House. Please put your hands together for Shekhar. Please come on the stage, Shekhar. Class 6 to 8. And the best athlete, girls in class 6 to 8, goes to Himanshi from Patel House. Please put your hands together for her. Best athlete from boys from class 9th and 10 goes to Jatin Pawar, Bose House. Please put your hands together for Jatin Pawar. You are requested to come near the stage. Boys from class 11th and 12th goes to Deepak Nehru House. Please come on the stage, Deepak. And best athlete, girls, goes to Jaya from Gandhi House. Please come on the stage. From class 6 to 8, 9th and 10th, 11th and 12th. Please come on the stage, everyone. All the best athletes, Shekhar, Himanshi, Payal, Jatin.
Sir.
Along with your prizes.
Bose House ka ek boy aa jaiye yahan pe, relay race mein khada hona hai. बॉस हाउस के लिए एक स्टूडेंट आ जाइए प्लीज, एक लड़का आ जाइए, आ जाइए सचिन, आ जाइए हरी।
Please come on the stage. Anurag class 9th A, Karan class 9th A, Sachin class 9th A, Goranj class 10th A, Abhishek plus 1 science, Vansh class 8B, Harshit 8B, Manik 9th A. position 800 meter, Jaya. 11 science, Gandhi House. Third position 800. For these girls, winners of 800 meter race.
I declare 56th annual athletic meet of Thakur Dass Bhargava Senior Secondary Model School closed.
I'm not.